My guess, Russians.
Drop your weapons, fascists!
You drop them, you dumb son of a fork! I just finished taking out an entire SS platoon! You think I can't handle a couple of commies?
Отставить, не стрелять! You are American?
And archaeologist.
So, where are you brushes and pigs, archaeologists?
If you were chasing the Germans, then you're too late, comrade. They already left.
I'm not interested in your lies, Miss Archaeologist. Hand over the artifact!
You're out of luck, Red. If you want it, go and chase the skinny German. He took it and left us here to die.
Very well. You will tell us everything. Surrender, and we will not harm you. I give you my word as Colonel of the Red Army.
Fine! Just don't shoot!
What? After all this? You want us to just surrender?
Hagen has both fragments of the heart. Let them take us out of here. I know you'll find a way to help us escape later. Live today, fight tomorrow.
Man must die. At the worst, he can but die a little sooner. I had lost the artifact, lost the girl, lost the fight. All I have left to lose now, I thought, is my very life. But not today.
What is the artifact? Why are the fascists looking for it? Why are they going to South America?
Artifact? I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't treat me like a fool. I found the map on you. And I'm quickly running out of patience and polite words, Miss Archaeologist. And this is not the only way we can do this.
The Nazis threatened us too. Remind me what the difference is between you and them. You illiterate savage.
Savage?
Get your hands off her!
Let me take you on a tour to the heart of my little underground kingdom. And when you see what we have created down here, I will ask you again if you think this is the work of savages. And you, I suggest you tell my soldiers all you know if you want to live. Women are rare around these parts, but you... What use are you? Выбейте из него все. Если сдохнет, туда ему и дорога.
Thank you.
Пост 11, доложите, уровень тревоги желтый.
Thank you.
за каждого убитого нашего солдата!
Dynamite, maybe? Dynamite, maybe? I should plan another one, just to be safe. Carrying the water over with my hands would take forever. Commies in a minecart. I love them. Digging and forgot to tell them when to stop.
me and my queen. To watch my soldiers tear you to pieces. Prepare to die.
Keep talking, comrade. I'm coming for you, even if I have to climb over that crane. One more bridge, and I know a comrade who's in for a hell of a surprise.
This is my kingdom, America!
so long?
I had to finish a game of chess with one of my commie friends. Now come on, let's move.
Hagen's probably halfway to Guatemala already. We might as well just give up now and start planning for the apocalypse.
Look at me. We will get out of here. We'll follow Hagen to Guatemala, and I'll force feed him every last piece of gold I've found in these godforsaken temples. You paid me to get you that artifact, remember? Job's not done yet.
My, how you've changed, Mr. Quatermain.
Everything has an end. If only you live long enough to see it. Professor Jacobs had gathered more information about the heart. 3 fragments. 1 in Egypt, 1 in the Arctic, and 1 at our destination, the jungles of Guatemala. Yet not even the professor could tell us what might happen if the fragments are reunited. But what's the good of talking? Those who live to see will see.
Did the professor tell you about the source of the new information on the heart?
You mean how his father was an acquaintance of my great-granddad, Alan? Hell, when he was a kid, the prof even met the old man in...
Yes, I know. Get to the point.
Easy, soldier. The prof owns a couple of the old man's unpublished diaries, where great-granddad speculates about the connection between the legend of the 7 cities of gold and the temples we've been to. Great-granddad Alan thought there are 7 temples, and he managed to find 6 of them before he died.
But he didn't find the heart of Atlantis?
Or maybe was smart enough not to unite it.
That damn German snake. We have to get the heart back.
And then our only worry will be what to do on Saturday nights.
Our?
Well, I know this little place near a lovely oasis.
What the hell?
Turbulence, maybe?
James?
Jen?
Remember those spirals on the map?
Yes?
I don't think they were for decoration. There's a giant vortex building up beneath us. It's pulling us in! Help me! I can't hold him!
Jennifer, we have to jump while we still can!
I need to warn the professor!
The radio's fried! Come on! We have to go now!
Quatermain, are you all right?
Well, if you want to give me the kiss of life.
In your dreams?
I sure hope so. Let's check what's left of the plane. Maybe we can salvage some of the equipment.
Strange. There's no sign of the storm.
It did its job anyway. Here we go again.
Maybe just a Russian tourist who got lost?
Yeah, on his way to a mating.
Hold on. We got a map.
Look at the poor thing.
It's stuck pretty high up on those trees. Any ideas?
2, actually.
engines are caught in the lianas. We have to find a way to untangle them.
I bet, like most of my problems, this one could be solved by shooting.
Just like the Gordian knot.
Gordon, who?
Oh, just get our equipment. We also need to contact the professor. Unless you want to end up living here with the monkeys. Although maybe in your case.
Say your final prayers, ancient king. Better armed than before. We need to be careful. Any idea how to get this thing open? Dynamite, maybe?
How come seeing the magnificent artwork of a highly developed civilization only makes you want to blow things?
Talk about losing your head.
If only I had a nickel for every bad joke. What's up? Are you afraid of heights now?
traps and idiots with guns. Two things there's never. How come these traps don't work after 1,000 years and the pipes in my face don't last a while? Well, that was fun.
Hell of a fight.
Heads up!